let's do some randoming and find out who's going to get which team in the break. Seven times through for the owner name, seven times through for the teams. All right, lucky number seven. The first random's finished. Good luck, everybody, in our rip. Lucky number seven. Here we go in Donruss. Brandon scores the Rays. Yankees for Alden, Blue Jays Craig, White Sox for Dennis, Drew, you got the Pirates, Jared, New Blood, Jared, Newbie here, Braves and Brewers, and you got some other good teams, Jared. I'm going to put this in alphabetical order. Okay, those are both your teams. Those are the teams that you have. So anyway, I'm putting this in alphabetical order by team name, and there's a chance for anyone to make a trade. You want to put one of your teams on the block or make a move, now's the time to do it. That's right, Jared's first break. We'll see if beginner luck is going to hold true in this breakup. It seems like a lot of times the new people, they always hit. Yeah, so... let's see if you can pull one down. Ho. Ho. Right, let's do it. No trades, let's rip. Boom, starting things off pretty good there with a Wander Franco for our Rays owner, Rays rookie Wander Franco. There's our Liberty parallel, one per box. Casey Mize. And here is a nice numbered parallel Dominators, number to $9.99. Joe Ryan. Nice red rated rookie here. So what you want to see is those red rated rookies. Mike Trout, 88 Donruss style. Very nice for the Braves. Here's Gill for the Yankees. Nice rated rookie. And our first hit is going to go to the Orioles. Surprise, surprise, mahalo, Roy. Boom. Mahalo, Signature Series Auto. Congratulations. Ian Anderson. Very nice. Oh, Diamond King Soto. Blue Diamond King Soto there for the Nationals. Nice Corey Seager, the hit list number 349. Seth Beer. Look at this. All right, that's awesome. Nice one right there for Alden. The Dougie right there, and that's his batting average. That is awesome, man. Cool parallels. Lots of cool stuff coming out of here. So far, we've had one hit out of three. We've had some nice parallels, some nice rated rookies. We'll see what else we can find. O'Neill Cruz. He's a pretty good one there for the Pirates. Grove Jr. Muncy, number 2/2022. Let's pull down something huge out of the new Donruss baseball. Let's do it. Nice Flag Grove Jr. Diamond Kings. Hey, hit number two is going to go to the Rockies owner. So that is Drew H. Boom. Nice auto, Drew. Picking up the Ryan Vlad auto, Colorado Rockies Signature Series. There is a Josh Bell. Red McClanahan. Nice one right there. That's Mike Trout's nickname variation. That is Roy picking up a nice Mike Trout. Wilson Contreras, Diamond Kings. Aaron Judge. Nice, Aaron Judge. Ho. Ho. Kershaw, number down. 46 Dodgers, Drew, number 46, Clayton Kershaw. Low numbered, man. What kind of emoji is it? These are the emoji parallels. What is that? So maybe someone else knows. I don't know what those yellow shapes are. I think it's a figure person. I don't know what the yellow ones are right off. President bust. Okay, that's what it looked like to me. Presidents. Nice Mike Trout. Miguel Cabrera parallel. Jaren Duran. Bryce Harper. Nice Wander Franco. Oh. Get down to the last packs here in this Donruss box break. It's a decent box. A lot of nice low number parallels. Look at that, number 39. What a nice rookie card that is. Oh, nice Acuna. Here you go. Oh, Jared. Nice Unleashed. Number to 249 Unleashed. Acuna for the Braves. For the new guy, Jared B. Nice one. Is that red one a rookie? No, okay. That was Javier Baez. All right. That's our box break of this Donruss baseball. Pretty good stuff coming out of there. Not bad at all.